big for me. I come to Nationals and I'm the biggest person in Nationals. I said, well, you know, it's just a matter of that. And a couple of guys that I went against, I mean, I beat everyone I was supposed to. You know, that was kind of the point, you know what I mean? But there's a couple of dudes who talk to me, my boy's name is Brad. And he has like 180 something thousand followers on Instagram. We all tell him this.